Oh, good. I let. Is that okay right there? So she knows where it is.
Right underneath the seat, I think it's right there.
What's her?
I think the belt is right underneath the bench.
Thank you.
Thank you. Are you sticking around for the show?
No, I'm not. I'm going to do...
Tell me when and I'll take it over.
Yeah. The only thing I really need filmed is just that one play scene.
Okay.
Stays where we're supposed to stand at the back there.
Sure.
So that kind of just my room in the battery charge on the wall.
Okay.
I just want to grab that before they're... Maybe I'll get that out here right now.
On this one?
No, on my camera in my classroom.
So then again, what do you want me to do with that one?
So just battery charge for like 5 minutes.
Oh, okay.
And then once they make their way to whatever the bleacher is out there to watch that one play,
Kingston.
So not with this one, you want me to film with this?
Yeah, exactly.
And
yeah.
You're gonna...
Well, I'm just going to go away and listen over there. I think I'm going to leave.
Yeah. Okay, I'll move it around.
Okay, sweet. Thanks, okay. Paul.
Thank you. actually all choreographed by the students themselves, so a big round of applause for them. Now, if you just follow me, and we're going to make our way to our next attraction. Feel free to spread around, take a look at all the art we have on display.
Thank you. Where did they? 300.
Stuff like that.
children, put them on your shoulders so they can witness the most amazing display of marksmanship by a young lady that would make the best SWAT sniper feel like an amateur. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the one, the only, Annie Burr!
Voices yelling and a few things breaking, but a few minutes later they had taken my dad. We had nothing. My mom had been around the circus like my dad, but she didn't have any circus skills, but we needed to eat, so she learned to tell fortunes. The ringmaster was nice enough to give her a tent to work out of, and she learned to sell the whole act. I was 5, so I learned as I grew. We ate, we learned to read, but there was no happiness. And then we moved here to start over. Now my mom is happy and I have a chance. I owe all of that to my mom and what she taught me. I do it because it's all I know.
I had no idea.
Neither did I, but now I do.
Ladies and gentlemen, step right up to be amazed and bewildered. Mademoiselle Zilla will predict, forecast, and prognosticate your future. She will let you know things that could change your life. Don't wait another second to find out what lies in store for you and your loved ones. Come on, come all to see the amazing Mademoiselle Zola! Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the new and improved Students of the Circus!
Thank you. next place and we're gonna see our finale. Please hear Full of the Dancers in the Top Hats.
Thank you. with you.
Sadly, we have to ask you to leave.
Sorry.
Thank you for coming, though.
Thank you.
I've obviously seen this child enough that I recognize the top of her head now.
Yeah.
So, well, just the top of her head. Because all I can see is her hand.
Say hi to her kids.
Thank you. us.
Yay.
Yep.
One person's watching us. Achievement. No one's really watching us for like an hour.
Really?
Yeah.
There's a tree?
In the
theater.
There's a tree?
We have like 4 bags of presents. No, I have them all over here.
You
got
it.
The
little girl grows up. And I won't have a play doll.
Go get myself a cookie.
Say hello, Miss Malik. There's only one person watching.
No, I have my makeup. I just need.
Guys, new record. One person watching.
Really?
Yeah. No likes. Two people. Hey! Two people are watching now.
Two people.
Shout out to those two people that are watching.
Shout out to you guys. Shout out.
Sup, Kellen? Is this
where
you're watching?
Shout out to you people.
Sup, players.
Shout out to them people. Don't be Evan.
Email me, Evan.
Dude, there's two people watching. Actually, it's live.
I know it's live. Just kidding. I watched it.
I know, I'm telling you. Sing Mo Bamba.
No.
Sing Mo Bamba.
I don't need to do it. No, I'll just go when I can.
Calling.
How about
we go?
Yeah.
Ooh, look at the cubes.
When I call back, I'll make the album. How about why did you
new record, people. We got two people watching. Say hello.
Look at all the money I made. Yeah.
Please come here and give them money, people who are watching.
Yeah.
We got nice art and then these nice people.
Oh,
nice faces.
I'm nice.
Nice faces.
Wait,
no, nice faces. There's two people watching. New record.
Hi.
Wait, no, there's three!
Hey. Oh, my life.
The live stream's so delayed, boys.
Well, I'm on my live stream watching it.
Yeah, watch. Look.
What about me?
Hey. 5 minutes, right?
He's. Look at Tim.
Wait.
Yo, dude, come help me. I need to watch it so I can see if I'm. Okay, see? We're on live. It's like an endless cycle. Beautiful art. Oh, look, we have an act. Yay.
That's mine.
Guess what? Three people are watching you do that. Say hello to the three people that are watching. One of them is a kid that is here right now. Say hello to the three people that are watching. What's the treat? Didn't you guys get a treat?
Watch the stream!
New record of three people watching! Oh yeah, those three people must have been old.
Might be my dudes.
It's live right now. Three dudes, they're actually
live.
Watching that.
Where?
There's one kid here right now. I'm watching.
I'm so famous.
No, you're not.
I'm more famous.
Yeah, but these are the three people that are watching.
Yeah, shout out.
Seriously, guys, get off the phone.
I hit about you.
Let's watch this guy.
Tech guy needs his cookies.
I hit about you.
I want to see
you.
Oh, look.
Hit about
you. Headbutt cute.
Hi YouTube, you can
come on. Da 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 da
Bob Ross!
Put it down on Pennywise!
Bob Ross!
Take me to your Xbox and play Fortnite now!
Right now.
see our amazing show.
Step right up, step right up. There's room for everybody.
couches, as the actors will need that room. Fill the space, ladies and gentlemen. There's lots of seats over here. Step right up, ladies and gentlemen. Step right up.
Time with that garbage. Schoolwork is such a waste of time. Don't you think you can get by with circus talent? Your parents put you in circus school for a reason. Hey, little bro, why don't you try this on for size? Come on. Pretty heavy, isn't it? Regular learning is for losers. If you got a backup plan, you're already backing up. Get it back in up.
$23 to get to Fringe Festival and deliver pizzas on the weekend. I'm Zulala, could you be on this planet, please?
Oh, sorry. I was just visioning something that might happen to my Betsy on Tuesday. That's the day I clean her bowl, and I think she might be planning to see. Someone has been dropping apples in her bowl from her tunnel. I think she might have the help of aliens. All the apples have a perfect bowl in them.
What? What is a Betsy?
Her turtle.
Oh, brother.
Yeah, it gets really weird when she starts having conversations with it.
I don't doubt that. She tried talking to my beard the other day, tell us her cat.
All right, that's enough. Now I think it's time to introduce you all to a little surprise I've been saving. So now, get out of here! Yeah.
I will have you know that I used to be quite graceful when I was younger. I'm sure I can still pull off your simple wire tricks.
Oh, no suicide attempts today.
No, because I am.
Well, I am not wearing a spirit.
Oh, yes, you are. And once more, you're going to do this as if this is the role you were born to play. If I hear any complaining from any one of my customers, you will be put on probation and your future in this school will be in question!
What does that mean?
It means you might have to go back to Mr. Lube as a portable car jack.
Oh.
Well, we have a paying audience in the house as we speak, so I suggest you all get your butts in gear before they all leave. I'll see you on the other side, so to speak. Hey, Lift, may you leave the patrons alone for this one? You have enough watches.
Oh, come on. It's almost my birthday.
And remember what Mr. P.T. Barnum said.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please spread out around our art gallery. Of course, all of this art was made by our fantastic students here at the school.
Thank you.
Last week, 300, so I did 300, that's more, right? 300 is more than 400. It's a lot of push-ups, right? 300. These guys over here just all the push-ups. I didn't just hit 300 push-ups. 300 really strong. No, don't want to do too much today. Come on in, you guys.
There's plenty of room to spread around. There's room back there. Plenty of room for everyone.
How do I use this again?
only thought existed in comic books. Prepare to be shocked, bedazzled, prepare for the strongest man on this planet. He'll absolutely astound you with his feats of superhuman strength. The one and only Mighty Thor!
Gift shop on the way out. That's the most important part of this plot.
All right.
I introduce to you the great Isaac Van Amberg.
Track at least. All right, Princess, you're up.
private gymnastics lessons like you did, or a tutor to teach her how to read. My nanny and her family was, wait, why am I telling you this? Zola, come tell them. Okay, where do I start? It was a Tuesday in January. I think because it was cold. Me and my sister were in bed when we heard the door get kicked in, and we had to pull the covers up as the cold air blew in our faces. There were a bunch of men's voices yelling and a few things breaking, but in a few minutes later, they had taken my dad. We had nothing. My mom had been around the circus like my dad, but she didn't have any circus skills. But we needed to eat, so she learned to tell fortunes. The ringmaster was nice enough to give her a tent to work out of, and she learned to sell the whole act. I was five, so I learned as I grew. We ate, we learned to read, but there was no happiness. And then we moved here to start over. Now my mom is happy and I have a chance. I owe it all to my mom and what she taught me. I do it because it's all I know.
I had no idea.
Neither did I.
I'm sorry.
Ladies and gentlemen, prepare to be amazed and bewildered. Mademoiselle Zola will predict, forecast, and prognosticate your future. She can tell you things that could change your life. Don't wait another second to see what lies in store for your future, for you and your loved ones. Come one, come all, to see Mademoiselle Zola! Well, what do you know? Miracles do happen.
Wow, I might actually pay to see some of these acts if they're as good as these lame-os say they are. I mean, it was pretty cool to see you support each other like that. I mean, don't go to school ahead or anything, though. You still are a bunch of amateurs compared to me. Mm-hmm. But you're for sure getting better.
Amateur?
It's cute.
Yeah. Carrie, can I just say that? I have no right to say those things. And well, for now on, you'll hear nice things from me. Well, I'm not going to see it to believe it, but I'll definitely take them out. Okay, hey, can I just try for real, like, in front of a live audience?
Baby steps, Carrie. Baby.
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the new and improved Students of the Circus!
Thank you.
gentlemen, boys and girls, prepare to be amazed by our wonderful band, Francois and the Falconettes.
Thank you. everyone. I really want to thank our community for supporting us. Six sold out shows for our first fine arts event. Spectacular. Two very special groups of people that I'd like to thank. First of all, close to 200 kids participated in this show in the last couple of days, showed off their talents, supported the kids, front stage, backstage, all over the place. We have a wonderful group of kids, and it's a pleasure to work with them every day. We're a small staff to begin with, but the participation rate and the support that our staff have given us in all of our events this year really and truly needs to be recognized. If I could invite all the staff, student teachers, everyone that's participated in this, don't be shy, don't hide in the corner. Come on out here, join me on stage. Having a score for us next. Enjoy your night, everyone.